Let's go back to Ange now. She's on the red carpet in LA at the Critics' Choice Awards in Hollywood. You've got lots going on, Ange.
Yeah, look, I just caught up with Maria Bakalova, who you'll remember from Borat 2, the sequel last year, from Bulgaria. She's a breakout star. She's just made a movie with Judd Apatow. Here's what she had to say.
Yes, we did a movie that is about actors trying to finish a movie in the middle of pandemic, which sounds very meta. So we're excited to see how the people will accept it. I think it's very funny, and it targets the light side of the whole craziness that we all been through. And yeah, the movie will be out in April 1st. So we're excited to show it to the world.
That's a good date.
Yes, yes. It's the Fool's Day.
You are from Bulgaria. You're from Eastern Europe. Yes. Your heart must be going out to people suffering over there at the moment.
It's scary. It's scary. It's crazy. It's unfair. It's cruel. It's heartbreaking. I'm from Bulgaria, and it's just a few hundred miles away from Ukraine, and I can pretty much feel for all these people. Most of my relatives and friends, so many actors, artists, have secured places like schools or theaters to bring more Ukrainian people, families, and Nyubuyana, our film studio, has offered lots of jobs to just support them in a way to feel worthy, because you know, when something like that happens, I don't even want to imagine it, because it hasn't been a war in the last 70 years. So my country and I support and stand with people of Ukraine whose strength is just admirable, and just, I don't know, it's insane. What I also hope is that the people from Ukraine will also hear us, will know that we are with them, and that we are going to try to support and raise awareness and bring help in every single way possible, because I don't even want to imagine what is happening out there. We're all here talking about it, trying to help, but I want them to know that we will try to do something.
Thank you, Maria. I think, yeah, hear to what you said. Take care.